Greetings, I'm Caffeine Rage, and welcome back to more of Warhammer 40k Space Marine. Last time, well, we did stop it being just an orc invasion. Bright side. The downside of this is that now it's a chaos invasion as well, so, you know, good point, bad point. Anyway, we are going to try to supercharge that Titan that we saw how many episodes ago? And to cut off the warp gate, because that sounds like a badass plan. And there's also been some concerns about my resistance to the warp energies, but you know, I'm sure that's nothing. Yeah, because I can't possibly be evil, right? And one, oh, right over your shoulder. Hold still. Come on. Yeah. You know, these are strong enough that I don't even have to go for the headshot. Oh, combat roll. Okay, he's down there somewhere. Well, where the hell? Oh, there. That's where the hell he is. Combat roll. Okay, shields are back up to full. Combat roll. Oh shit. Okay, why is this not letting me go to fury mode? Because I think I'm charged enough. Combat roll. Yeah, it's not letting me get a fury mode, which is weird. And I'm certain I'm hitting the right button this time. Oh, shit. Okay, I wasn't charged. I thought I was. I must have been barely uncharged. But looking at, you know, that that meter, I think you could understand why I thought I was charged. So, yeah, I'm going to put that down to the UR. Okay, are we going we're going the wrong way, aren't we? No, we're not. We gotta go around. Got your head. Combat roll. Or you could take a lot of damage. Oh, I need ammo again. Damn. Or at least for the sniper.
lord, help us!
Oh, you are so fucked. Okay, ammo. Great.
Guardsman, report.
My lord, shit's fucked up, yo.
They were on us almost immediately.
Captain Titus, are you there?
Well, hello.
Lieutenant Mira, this whole planet has gone mad.
The forces of chaos are invading this world. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
I know what route to take. I deployed troops to man outposts between the Calcus facility and Bastion Primus. From there, you can access the rail network and cross to Manufactorum Ajacus.
Understood. I will meet you there.
Well, I think we know do cutscenes incoming. Yeah, let's save the sniper. I'll reload it and then put it away for a bit. Cause this looks more, you know, just random fire. Pimp slap. And one for you. Where the hell are we supposed to be going anyway? That's actually a really good question, isn't it? This looks as good a place as any. Come on, there we go. Now wait your turn. Yeah, stop shaking the plant so I can shoot straight. Oh shit. I didn't realize how low health I was.
Only in death does duty end.
Yeah, got a little carried away on that. Was feeling too much badass, you know? Okay, and that put us fairly far back, didn't it? No, it just put us right here. Yeah, I mean, that was entirely my fault. Just, yeah, I got carried away. This game makes you feel like so much of a badass that at times, whenever you have to play a little bit more conservatively, you don't feel like doing that. And more for you. Looked like something shot me in the back there for a moment. Yeah, well, that time it worked. Ew. Yeah, it's just really biding my time and playing it a little bit safer than what I was. Oh shit. Yeah, that's just how much damage I was taking. And there's one up there. Those things are remarkably resilient. Oh shit. Alright, this is our stop. Well, that is an idea, just blow the fucking place up. Granted, the Emperor's gonna be pissed, but I think he's gonna be pissed nonetheless. I mean, we did kind of fuck things up. This is not going to look good for anyone. Oh, cutscene. Excellent. I think.
How can we face the legions of chaos?
Trooper, get yourself together right now!
Stop wetting yourself!
The other platoons are going to fall back towards the bastion. Hold this position, or they'll be cut off.
Yeah, there's some kid there.
Greetings, Ultramarines.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
As well as can be hoped, considering we are surrounded on all sides by the enemy horde. We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
I take it this is going to be a walk and talk segment. Or not. Yeah, you didn't need that anyway. Now you realize they're Space Marines? I wonder what our body count is at this point. Yeah, that's a really good question. What is our body count? Can you imagine somebody that is really anti-violence in video games watching this game? I mean, people get triggered by GTA, and this is so much worse than GTA ever was. There's someone over there still. Okay. Unfortunately, we are low ammo on that. I should have just shot the barrels. That would have saved me a lot of ammo, I think. But yeah, you know, just how anti-violence some people are in video games, and then, you know, watching something like this, which is the power fantasy. To be fair, you know, if someone was coming into Warhammer and expecting, you know, a peaceful game, you know, I think they're missing the point. All Okay, we got more orcs to kill. Yeah, I'm just looking around for really audio logs and ammo. Okay, let's get down here for a little bit. Get our shields going again. No, it's like this. Yep, maybe you shouldn't hide behind exploding barrels, you know? Oh shit, I hear the suicide bomber. I hear it, but I don't see it. Ammo. Come on, ammo? Yes. Oh, shit. More ammo? I haven't heard any more of the suicide bombers just yet, but that doesn't mean that they're not around. Whoop, get out of the way. Really? There was an invisible wall there. Okay, I hear one. Or at least one. There's another one right there. There we go. A happy little explosion. Yeah, what's annoying is that you can't shoot through that window like you should be able to. That's at long enough range. Stop shaking the planet. Oh shit. Combat roll. Well, we're slowly making a headway. I don't know to tell you just how much more impressive our personal shield is now. That would have, just decimated both our shield and our health. Well, I'm more concerned about this over here. Oh, as I run into something. grenades. That would have been helpful about 5 minutes ago. Make sure that there's no ammo I can't pick up over here. Don't see any. I mean, I can pick up those guns for ammo, supposedly, but...
Oh. Jonah, I half expected to find a demon chewing on your bones.
Well, they'd spit me right out.
Because you're too damn bitter.
Make your report, Jonah.
The Greenskins have been pressing us hard, both down here and at the Bastion proper.
Get ready to fall back to the Bastion. Do not engage Chaos forces directly until I get reinforcements down here to back you up.
Aye, Lieutenant.
Well, at least technically we've dealt with the orcs because, you know, the Chaos are just going to kill them all. It's just, you know, dealing with the thing that's killing out all the orcs now. Why did you tell me this way when you're behind me running the direction I'm running? And why are you running so damn slowly? I mean, you act like you're in power armor. Okay, nothing that way. Just making sure, you know. You would think these power suits would have some sort of light in them to see where the fuck you're going.
Lieutenant Mira, this is Bastion Primus. We're under heavy assault. The orcs are back. And they cut power to the sentry guns.
All of them?
They took out the generator. We couldn't defend it against such numbers. We had to fall back.
The Ultramarines and I are almost at your position. Mirror out.
Okay, well, that sounds bad. Let's listen to some audio log, see if things get better.
My psychic abilities. I had drawn energy from the warp. If I could summon it again, contain it, control it, then perhaps I could use it to defend the Imperium.
Yeah, because that would turn out so well.
I made another interstellar journey through the warp. Barely daring to hope, I lowered my psychic defenses and willed the energy to return.
Oh boy.
It did. I captured the spark in a containment device and marveled at its potential. My work could now begin.
Yeah, that turned out so well. Yeah, let's just go for a couple more minutes and we'll start wrapping things up. Yeah, it turns out, you know, you tamper with the demon energy. You summon demons. Who would have thought that? Okay, it's this away. Yeah, this looks good. Good thing all this stomping around doesn't collapse anything. Because, yeah, this looks really unstable. Ooh, we get a toy. Still new toys to get.
Adeptus Astartes. Access authorized.
Oh. I've been using the Stalker Bolter for so long. I don't want another plasma gun. The plasma pistol sucks. It sounds like you're getting a little tired of this.
Forward.
Okay, well, defend the outpost and then wrap things up there. Oh shit. Oh shit. I've only succeeded in pissing them off, it seems. and I didn't do too well on gaining health there. Ah, shit. Am I not hitting that guy? Or does he take that many shots to kill? Okay, he's dead. He's dead. He's definitely dead. Alright, let's get some shields back. Oh, wait. Oh, I'm an idiot. Wait, can I not grab this? There we go. Ah, I should have grabbed this. This is a lot better. Oh. Okay, we're halfway through the clip. Oh, is that it?
You can see why we need the sentry guns. There aren't enough of us to hold this position without them.
Lieutenant, the central outpost is under attack.
Tell them we're on our way.
Move out, brothers.
Is he alive? I can't tell if that orc is alive or dead. Oh. Alright, well, let's go ahead and wrap things up there, I believe. Because, yeah, that seems like a good place to do so. As always, feedback is appreciated either through the comments below, or if you don't have anything in particular to say but want to let me know that you've enjoyed this or even hated this, hit the like or the dislike buttons because that does help. And subscribe. I'm just going to pause so I get all that noise out in the background. And subscribe if you want to see more of this content or my other stuff, my other Let's Play series, my random Sunday sampler, or the podcast that appears on Fridays at noon. As always, thank you for watching, and we'll be playing some more Space Marine next time as we go Dying of the Light. Yeah, who would have guessed that things would have turned out poorly? No one didn't see this coming? Yeah. Well, I'll see you next time nonetheless.